Hi, I'm Nikki. Today's my wedding day. Jamie proposed April 26th, 2012. And what he did was he got my sister to, you know, have me think that I was going out for dinner, and we ended up at Fed Square. And I look up on the screen and there he was. He set me up pretty good. I was shocked. I kind of knew it was coming, but I didn't know when he was going to do it. But it was a very good surprise and he pulled it off.
Every little rain cloud envies you. There's a little bit of sunshine in all you do. And I was just like, man, you know, there's no bigger screen in Melbourne than Federation Square, so that's where it's gotta be.
A little bit of blue sky to make life green. Got a special little gift from Jamie.
Oh.
The glass slipper.
So
for a princess.
One true fit forever, my princess loved you.
Aww.
Oh,
you like give it back.
The special little letter from Jamie as well. Okay.
Yeah. Do I have to read it out loud?
Is it personal? Is it personal message?
Is it personal? To my beautiful bride to be, don't stress, be calm.
It was like two words.
They were touching words.
Damn, he's good.
Nikki, what's going on? This is Macklemore. Just wanted to tell you congratulations on your wedding. What an exciting time.
Oh my God.
I'm sure it's going to be an amazing day. Have a blessed, blessed occasion and a great life with your new husband. He seems like a good dude. Much love. Peace.
Oh, Macklemore.
I wish you could be here all the time.
I'm excited to see how beautiful she looks. She's gonna look incredible.
Every night we spend, I don't want it to end. Let it start over again. Say hello. Would you I feel at ease?
Before God.
Before God.
And in the presence of our families and friends.
And in the presence of our families and friends.
I, Jamie. Take you, Nikki. Declare my love for you, Nikki.
Declare my love for you, Nikki.
And I give myself to you.
And I give myself to you.
As your husband.
As your husband.
I promise you.
I promise you.
My love.
My love.
My loyalty.
My loyalty.
And my trust.
And my trust.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Before God.
Before God.
And in the presence of our families and friends.
And in the presence of our families and friends.
I, Nikki. Declare my love for you, Jamie.
Declare my love for you, Jamie.
And I give myself to you.
And I give myself to you.
As your wife.
As your wife.
I promise you.
I promise you.
My love.
My love.
My loyalty.
My loyalty.
And my trust.
And my trust.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Jamie, if you don't do it, I will. You kiss the bride. I'm always thinking of you. Never too hard to run my world around you. You make it so easy to love you. Every night we spend, I don't want it to end. Let it start over again. Say hello.
I'm talking about all the cute little things you do, like when you hide your top lip, when you're sad or when you're embarrassed. Like you're probably doing right now, but you're covering it up so no one can see. I love how you learned to do origami, just so that you could make 100 paper butterflies to illustrate to me the butterflies that I gave to you when we first met. I love how you know every single line of the movie The Little Rascals. And how you act them out at random times just to make me laugh. Which reminds me, I have a very special guest who would love to say a few words to you on your very special day.
Hey Nikki, it's Travis Tedford. You probably know me better as Spanky from The Little Rascals, though. I just wanted to send you this video and wish you guys all the love and happiness in the world. I talked to Jamie a little while back, and he showed me the YouTube video of your proposal and everything, and I just thought that was fantastic. And Jamie, bro, when I get to the point where I'm going to propose to a girl, I'll come to you for ideas, man, because that was good. Good job. I'm really sad because I'm going to have to revoke Jamie's membership, you know, for the He-Man Woman Haters Club because, you know, he's getting married. But at least I know that he's going to go on to be the happiest man in the world with you, and that's what counts. So just know that you guys always have a friend here in Texas, and I hope I see you soon.
My heart is beating so fast, 'cause girl, I want this moment to last forever.
I hope you don't.